Well, students at Jefferson Elementary will soon get a brand new school in Spokane South Hill, but where that school is built has some neighbors fired up. Spokane Public Schools is considering three options: remodel the current building, build a new school across from Sacagawea Middle School, or build on the west end of Hart Field. KXLY4's Annie Bishop is live near Jefferson Elementary, and it's that last option that has neighbors concerned, Annie.
And that's because some neighbors who live a few blocks from here are concerned about the extra traffic. They say they're not against a brand new school, they just don't want to live across the street from one.
The rain destroyed Mike and Linda Katke's sign, but their message remains the same.
I'm very concerned. I want people to know what's going on.
The couple lives across the street from Hart Field and one of three proposed sites for a brand new Jefferson Elementary School.
I don't want it to change. I did not buy this with the school across the street.
Right now, the school built in 1908 sits on the corner of 37th and Grand. Last year, voters approved a bond to pay for a $25 million school, and now the district is considering three options: keep the current site and renovate, build a new school across from Sacagawea Middle School, or build here on the west end of Hart Field.
That option has lots of advantages. Of course, I understand the concerns that the neighbors might have, but I think that one of the things that folks aren't remembering is that this is going to be a high-quality school building.
Taryn Roloff with Spokane Public Schools says a decision on the site won't be made for months.
Our issues are the safety of students, the educational quality of the building, and costs, environmental impact.
Mike and Linda and other neighbors started passing out flyers, making sure everyone has a voice.
I hope people get involved and we save our park, we save Hart Field.
I'm not against a brand new school. I would love to have them build it on the same property. They've got plenty of room down there. What are they going to do with the building? If they, you know, why let that not go to use?
And to take a complete look at all three proposals, you can log on to our website at KXLY.com. Reporting live on the South Hill, Annie Bishop, KXLY 4 HD News.